Hello everyone, NYC Baller 417 here, back with Devil May Cry. I'm on mission 2 right now, the Judge of Death. I already know I can't really power anything up, and again, like I said, I'm just gonna save it for double jump. So let's start the mission. Not really sure why he could have just did a really coward move by running right to the sword. It was my last hope. Plus, I'm still basically about to die anyways. Fight them. this way? It's that way. I'm this video here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See ya.